I just want to remind you that the safety of our guests and our dinosaurs, well, that's job one. This dinosaur has a skull similar to a crocodile's, and a disposition that isn't that far off either. Suchomimus originally fed on fish and small prey. Let's make sure it doesn't expand its diet into two-legged animals wearing...
Please subscribe to my channel.
Dinosaurus. This is an herbivore that can move on all 4 feet or go upright and walk on its hindquarters. We should be able to control and monitor this species more easily than some of the others. Use that to your advantage as you plan out the park.
Changosaurus. Neat. Really great that we're bringing back all these fast, hungry predators. Even better that I get to stay in the office with locks on the doors.
Thank you.
dinosaur, the Dracorex, is something strange. Its name means the Dragon King of a fictional school for wizards. I think I could have come up with that myself. The name, not the dinosaur. For that, we need the scientists.